Hi everybody, Miss Barrington here with my trusty helper.
With the diaper Maisie.
Diaper Maisie! And no, Maisie doesn't need diapers anymore because she's potty trained. But we have some diapers that are left over here and they're gonna help us do our baby diaper experiment today! The experiment that we're gonna be doing today is we're gonna take two types of diaper, a pamper swaddler and a pull-up, and we are going to see which diaper is more absorbent. Can you say absorbent?
Absorbent.
Can you say absorbent? Absorbent. That means how much water or liquid these diapers can hold before they start leaking. As every mommy and daddy knows, it's very important to have a very absorbent diaper. Some of the materials that we need for this project are some kind of a diaper. If you don't have diapers, don't worry. You can try this with two different types of towels. Try with different kinds of paper towels, maybe a paper towel or a tissue, and see which one can hold the most liquid. The next thing that we need is some water. We're gonna use these really hard to open water squirt bottles to make it easy to fill up, but if you have a dropper, that would be awesome, or you can just pour some liquid water in from a cup if you want to. And of course, we made our area nice and neat by putting a towel and a tray so that any kind of mess that we have can stay in that area and not go all over the place. So gather those materials and come on back. Now, as you know, all good scientists must make predictions when they are doing an experiment. A prediction is when you make a guess to try and think about what is going to happen. So let me ask you guys, what diaper do you think is gonna be more absorbent? Which one do you think, Maisie?
This.
Why do you think, now remember, we always wanna have a reason why. Why do you think that the pull-up will hold the most water? What do you think, why? You just think it will? What tells you that it might?
It's green.
Because why?
Because it will hold it.
You think that it might hold it? Now, do you guys agree or disagree with Maisie? Do you think that the pamper or the pull-up will hold more or absorb more water? Let's look at the differences between the two diapers. We know that babies wear the pamper and bigger toddlers might wear the pull-up. So I also noticed by looking at them that the color is different. One is white and one is purple. I wonder if that's gonna make a difference. I also noticed that one has a character on it and this one does not have a character on it. I wonder if that will make a difference. Okay, so step one is going to be to squirt the water in both of these diapers. The results were shocking. I cannot believe how much water both of these diapers held. They held more than 2 pints of water each. And I have to say it was a very, very close call. and they both kind of started leaking at the same time. I have to say, shockingly, Maisie's prediction was correct. And the pull-up seemed to hold more water, which I almost don't believe because they don't seem to be that absorbent. But the pull-up actually, for us, held more water. Diapers are a good choice for babies and toddlers. I can't wait to see your experiments with some towels or tissues or diapers that you have at home. Happy experimenting, scientists!